Wiley, wake up, man. Wake up. What? I have to tell you something. Come on, get up. Get up. Sure. Come on.
What?
I had this dream. There was this wave, and dude, it was not this digital fart wave. This was the big Mugamba. I mean, the one. You ain't getting another chance. Solar eclipse wave. And I was riding it, dude. I styling big time. Until I see this Mondo shark. Made Joss look like a guppy, man. And his name was Peppy.
Peppy?
Peppy. And he starts coming my way. But then he stops, and he looks me in the eye, and he says, in Spanish, no less, La ola es mía. I spoke Spanish in my dream, man, because right away I knew what he was saying. The wave is mine. The wave is mine. Then I woke up.
You woke me up to tell me a lousy dream?
Are you kidding? Everything we need to know is in our dreams, man. They're windows to enlightenment.
Okay. So, what did this shark, Peppy? What did Peppy tell you?
Well, it's obvious that Jack is the shark and Nikki's the wave. And he doesn't want me near his sister. La ola es mía. The wave is mine. So what does he do? He comes at me like a shark. He's trying to scare me away from the wave, man.
The point is?
The point is, when you got a perfect wave, a perfect anything, you go for it. You don't worry about what the shark has stuffed up his butt. I mean, there will always be sharks. But how often does this once-in-a-lifetime wave come along?
What does that mean? You're going to fight Jack?
And have Gandhi roll over in his grave? I don't think so. Besides, you don't have to fight the shark to fight for the wave.